looking at my chart plotter, and they evidently ordered me the wrong map. On the last episode of A Journey to the Sea, I finally left out of Seattle, Washington, crossed into Canada, and stopped in Sidney, Canada. Well, it was a pretty gusty and windy night. It turned out to be a beautiful morning, so weather reports for north of here say it's calm. A little bit of seas to go through to get there, according to the weather report, but I think I'll make a go of it because it's calm up north and beautiful here today. Last night I got woke up about 3 o'clock in the morning. The wind was howling so bad the boat was rocking on the dock, and it was loud to say the least. Probably going 30-35 knots. I crawled back into my bunk and was wondering whether or not today was even going to happen, but awfully glad that I didn't scrub today prematurely, because it is gorgeous. That tanker is literally almost as big as the entire town. Thank you.
my first log. Hopefully I don't see too many of them, and even more hopefully I don't hit one.
And that statement would turn out to be the largest pipe dream on the trip.
If nothing else, this should tell you how perfect the day is. Short sleeve shirt. Beautiful, sunny, calm. Thing. Last night it was gale force winds, and I was about to scrub the day. That would have been the worst mistake ever. There's hundreds, I tell you, out there. Shrimp pots everywhere.
In consideration of the hearing, the YouTube editors have restricted the continuation of that song, stating, and I quote, "The ferry was heading westbound."
There's a Dodd Narrows up ahead. I don't see any boats stacked up, but a little bit early. Not that that's a bad thing. Dodd Narrows is better early than late.
I'd read a lot of information on Dodd Narrows, and even watched videos of its currents and the trouble that it can cause boats. I timed my journey accordingly so that I could hit as close to slack tide as possible, but also had to beat the log tugs that were about to cut loose and go through themselves. Me entering and crossing Dodd Narrows was a journey all in itself, and constituted the first obstacle of my trip.
Faces fall like autumn leaves.
Whiskey Gulf. It's where the Navy practices torpedo wing stuff. They're not active today, so everybody came out to have a party. Well, there it is. My destination for tonight. North end of this island here is False Bay, which is a weird name to me, but that's where I'm going to go. Allegedly, the north end of the bay has good holding mud, and I'm going to have my first night at anchor. Well, I didn't realize it this morning, possibly because Sydney is still on the NOAA maps. But as I'm coming into False Bay here, looking at my chart plotter, and they evidently ordered me the wrong map, because this is just a base map up here. This is what you call perfect timing. Got myself anchored up and stuff on the deck packed away. Start coming inside and it just starts raining.